All right, let's begin another ATGNS video. The missing JJ McPhail and the Island of Memories.
JJ! Hey, this way.
Hi.
Memoria Island. A remote island in North America, just off the coast of Maine.
North America.
Filled with artifacts left over from the good old days, this island has the power to awaken the formative memories of all its visitors. The island's ancient inhabitants called it a Lapo Graimo, which means place to find the lost. Their long forgotten language.
It's such a beautiful night.
Yeah, it sure is.
It feels like we're the only people left in the world. Hey, JJ. We'll be together forever, right?
Whoa, Emily. What exactly are you asking?
Well, it's just, the stars look so pretty.
You're such a romantic.
You're one to talk. You just hide it better. You love this kind of stuff, don't you?
I certainly don't hate it.
One of them missing, and the other one tried to find her. What a story. Maybe mystery. this game more relaxed to play. It's a 2D, not 3D game, 2D.
JJ!
JJ!
Hey! JJ! JJ!
JJ, let's see.
Emily?
Hey? Emily? JJ or Emily? Who's missing? Rainy night, very dark. Where am I going, actually? Any clue? Oh, very tiny. I might just play. What is that? Just now, the white thing. Can we go up? Sure, why not? What? No. That's a jam. Oh, the squirrel. Where? Oh, rabbit. Rabbit. Oh, yeah, yeah. Sure. A giant.
What's that?
What is that? A giant? Get up. What is that? A body? Woohoo! Woohoo! Alright. A lot of ready. Pull, bro. This side. Push, 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 push. Kaboom. She's very strong. She can push two boxes S that time. And then push under. Only one on it. Rainfall power station. Warning. Hey rabbit, wait for me. White rabbit. Reindeer. Okay. Wow, how far? How far? No. Hey. Reviving her. Thank you. I'm a ghost. I'm alive. I'm alive.
Why?
Why? Why? I was struck by a lightning. Come on, let's go. Don't just stand there. No music. Missing JJ. The animation very good. The storyline also very good. Well, it's just a 2D gameplay, but still fun to play because you want to know more. It's an adventure game. Not bad. Only the speed not up to 30, most of the time 20 FPS. Steady goes. She's dead just now. And the deer giving her life back. That's spooky. Very, very spooky. I cannot jump. Cross. Okay, 3 more minutes. Now it's faster again. At least it didn't crash. I got to find the Yuzu mod for this game. Can mod it. No crash. Well, I talked too soon. Then it crashed. Okay, that's it. The missing JJ McFiddles and the Island of Memories. Good game. Playable. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next videos.